The lighting isn't good for today's book review, but I wanted to get this and use this as a background for the video. So, but today's book review is On the Book, On the Run by Traci Abramson. And this is the fourth one in the Guardian series. And this is one that I love Traci Abramson's books because they are just filled with adventure and mystery, and they keep you on the edge of your seat. This is one that has a mystery that is spanning the whole series of books. And I feel like in this one, she puts out there who the bad guy is, and then you spend the rest of the book trying to figure out how things are all coming together in this book. And this is one where the main character, female main character, is working in a position where she is with some highly classified things, and then something happens, it gets leaked, and then she is with her sister, and her sister gets killed, and she doesn't. She was meant to die, but through some allergies, she ends up not dying. And then she meets the ghost that she's with, and they go basically all over the world trying to figure out how this got leaked and how to keep her safe and how to keep their guardian program safe and deal with the threat of this person who is basically, he's trying to become the president of the U.S., and he's had some help from some not so good people. So this is one that kept me on the edge of my seat. I was up late reading it. I couldn't put it down. And the person who I share a love of this author with was reading it after I did, and I kept having to tell myself to not give secrets away, to not spoil it for them. So, but it is cold this morning. I'm going to finish chores and head back in. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye, guys.